Okay, we have two juniors. Colton Norton has just recovered basically from back surgery, so he's behind right now. We've just been given the go ahead to him to actually do some overhead work, but he has been full go in terms of ground strokes and volleys. He just couldn't do anything overhead. So, you know, Colts has got to ease himself back in, being ready for us. I had a great conversation with Colton as to, you know, the role that he plays on this team and how important it is to our success. Every good team I've had has had people with the capacity to understand what's going on, what the coaches want players to buy into, and what's important, and then how to relate that to the players. I can think of players on previous schools that I've had, and then the best example I think of that on our team in recent years is Christopher Williams. Somebody really understood that, and I think Colton is taking on that responsibility. So even though his playing may be limited this spring, his role is magnified. He's incredibly important to our success, because we can say what we want as coaches and we feel like we can get through to the players, but you need the players to have a grasp of that and how to then help you along the way, and that's part of leadership and part of team chemistry, is being able to have players on your team that will be able to say it in a different way. So Colts, I think that's Colton's role this spring right now, and he and I have had, I feel our conversations, he's right there where we need him to be.